Alright guys, welcome back for more of the Prisoner of War, or Prisoner of War I should say. So this time we've got to go and get some bellows, which is not advisable at night. It's not Morning Rogue. Let's go and talk to the Major and see if he can give us some help.
Could you give me a little help here, Major?
Zuck, Captain, you will forgive me for not...
Okay, if that's what it costs.
Very well. I will give this to one of the men and brief you on his findings later. We have established that a set of bellows is located in the mess hall kitchen. These would be sufficient to drive the tunnel air pump. However, the chef does not take kindly to intruders in his kitchen. And he is not a man to be trifled with. Trifled with. I must make a note of that.
Okay. Now what exactly does that give us? Not much.
Captain? This ain't going too well.
Really, Cap?
Okay. If that's what it...
Very well. A scout found a crowbar inside a tent in the construction compound. He would have retreated, but for just 50 currency, he decided the risk of another night in the cooler was too great. Were you able to obtain the crowbar, it would be invaluable for opening doors that are not firmly braced.
Again, it doesn't really give us much.
Captain?
Look, Major.
Really, Captain?
Okay, if that's what it costs.
Very well. We have spent some time scrutinizing the chef's routine. After preparing the prisoner's meal, he goes to cook for the commandant, something rather better than we are served, I would imagine. This would be an appropriate time to return to the mess hall. The main door is guarded, however, so it would be advisable to find a way in at the rear of the building, to enter the kitchen, and then escape unseen with the bellows.
Guten Tag, Kamerad.
Thank you.
What is that? I can see something.
Go and we're done. That was easy. So probably we'll get the last two things done. Whoops. I think they turned over this place pretty well, actually. It's still not fixed up.
I've acquired those bellows you were after.
I see. And perhaps you would be so kind as to meet with us later. So you found some bellows. Perhaps I underestimated you, Captain.
Sir, the pump should be operational shortly. Should I give the order to proceed?
Rather, we go tonight.
Oh.
Blast! I was afraid this might happen. Must be all the rain we've had lately. If only we had more time to reinforce the tunnel. Bloody miracle, no one was killed. Is the tunnel a complete write-off, Major?
I'm afraid so, sir. But there is another possibility. We believe the entrance to an abandoned tunnel lies inside a building in the northwest of the camp, within what has now become the vehicle compound.
Ha ha! If it's still serviceable, then it could just be the ticket. Prepared to give it another shot, Stone?
You can count on it.
I will have one of the men stitch the plans into your trousers, in case you are captured. Good luck, Captain.
And Godspeed.
I'm not leaving just yet, because I want to know some advice on how to do it.
Captain?
Stuck, Captain? You...
Okay.
Very well. Close scrutiny of the vehicle compound by our scouts revealed a hitherto unknown entry point. It consists of a hole in the wall, uncovered while the Germans have been moving materials into the construction compound. Use it carefully, Captain. It would be unfortunate if the Germans were to discover this flaw in their security.
Is that all? Is that it? Nothing from you at all?
Captain?
This ain't go-
Really?
Okay.
Very well. The building in the vehicle compound, likely to contain the tunnel entrance, will most probably be sealed off. If this is the case, the doors may only be opened by force. However, if you carry a crowbar to the compound, you are likely to be apprehended en route. But your currency has yielded some interesting information, Captain. I had some of the more long-term inmates interviewed about the previous layout of the camp. One particular prisoner recalls having hidden a crowbar in the area concerned. He was unable to return for it after the area was sealed off. Be sure to exercise caution when retrieving it. The compound is heavily patrolled.
Thank you. Now we're going to do the final lot of information he's going to give us.
Captain?
Look, Major.
Really?
Okay, if that's what it costs.
Very well. The other prisoners are beginning to tire of our constant interrogation, Captain. So I hope you meet with success soon. By chance, however, we have discovered that one of the prisoners here was involved in the building of the original tunnel. He was able to pinpoint the room containing the tunnel entrance. If you use a crowbar on the door, be sure to do it out of earshot of the patrolling guards. The tunnel entrance will be concealed within the central room. The prisoner assured me that the quality of the workmanship was high, so the tunnel is likely to have remained fully operational.
Huh. And that's the end of that. Now, I think I might go and do this during the day.
Good morning, gentlemen. It appears you are all present and correct. Dismissed.
I reckon I can get in there, though, with an iron key. I think. Not entirely sure, but I reckon I can. Just in case, we'll take whatever else we need.
Guten Tag, Kamerad.
So I don't know, at the moment, if I can get in there, so I'm not going to take the crowbar with me at the moment.
The door is locked. The door is locked.
Fuck. I do need the crowbar. Pick it up, please. Thank you.
Must be going mad.
What was that noise?
Must be going mad.
What is that? I can see something.
must be going mad.
What is this doing here?
Quiet!
Oh, you fuck! Here we go. Out and away. It's a shame this game is not, it's only got two camps in it. Well, three if you count the Hongling camp, but you're only there once and it's a very small camp. I've never actually explored it properly, but you don't have anything else available to you.
Sorry, I didn't stop to settle the check, guys. London's calling.
If you are a Dutch worker, then where is your work permit?
It's in my other trousers, okay? Jeez, guys, lighten up a little.
This must be the escaped prisoner, Helmut.
Come with us!
Captain Stone, your description hardly does you justice. Now, let us return you to captivity.
Why not save yourselves the trouble? Stalag Luft leaks like a sieve.
Stalag Luft? Oh no, Captain. Following your futile attempt to elude the Reich, you are to become an honored guest of its most secure fortress, Kolditz.
Alright, so for that I got a C. So I was given 9 hints, was rested no times, and was shot no times, and spent 377 hours in the camp. So, I think I'm going to show this off after, well, no, I'm going to do this as the main one, and then after it, I'm going to show off it not going through the game without any hints at all. I know what I'm doing in every single one, so I don't actually need to know the hints. I did it so you guys can watch. Anyway guys, that's going to be it. Thanks very much for watching, I really appreciate it. Be sure to leave a like and a subscribe and hit that bell to get notified and drop me a comment. And I'll see you very soon. Thank you guys for watching the video. You've reached the end. So thank you again. This has been recorded and edited by myself. If you enjoyed it, please hit the like button. If you want to see more, please hit the subscribe button. And hit the bell to get notified of when I upload. If you want to see me do live streams, head over to my Twitch. Link is in the description. Thank you once again, guys. I'll see you in the next one.